Same thing with anything you got going in life. You gotta have confidence. That's what the gym builds. It builds confidence. I'm just thinking about, you know, one day you won't be able to do this again. One day you won't be able to, you know, come in here and push your problems up. You won't be able to get to do a double pie in the beer. So enjoy it while you fucking can, man. Don't have any fucking regrets. Go for that PR. See all those complex edits, and he's fucking going to failure every fucking set. He's screaming and crying. What are you gonna do? Huh? You gonna let complex look more cooler and look like he's training harder than you? No, you're not. You're manic fucking Mike.